It's the story of the Anton Central's cannon on day 8. On the third day of October, their might did demonstrate. 'Twas against conventional wisdom for certain establishments, whose leaders tried to play it down and chalk it up to fate. Yes, they're mighty Antons, and they'll fight through thick and thin. They'll keep the sky from falling, stop the enemy coming in. They'll kick them back across the front line till the fuel starts running dry, and their team will surely prosper so long as Antons fly. They send Mustangs in to murder and Tempest to spread hate, but the more skilled Anton pilot finds these threats not too great. For our men and boys are flying a plane that they revere. This plane and all its champions will never disappear. Yes, they're mighty Antons, and they'll fight through thick and thin. They'll keep the sky from falling, stop the enemy coming in. They'll kick them back across the front line till the fuel starts running dry, and their team will surely prosper so long as Antons fly. We'll share this radial airplane with each and every one of you. Once you've flown an Anton, no other plane will do. We'll fly high in the sunshine, firepower on our side. And even if we fly alone, we'll fly alone with pride. Yes, they're mighty Antons, and they'll fight through thick and thin. They'll keep the sky from falling, stop the enemy coming in. They'll kick them back across the front line till the fuel starts running dry, and their team will surely prosper so long as Antons fly. Yes, they're mighty Antons, and they'll fight through thick and thin. They'll keep the sky from falling, stop the enemy coming in. They'll kick them back across the front line till the fuel starts running dry, and their team will surely prosper so long as Antons fly.